And he said, the last of all, it was seen to me on the road to Damascus. See, so there was 500, at least, on the mount where Jesus ascended up into heaven. You see how many of them? What? Not many, because he said a hard saying. Yeah, he said some kind of tough. They asked him, are you now in all your glory and all your power? Are you going to restore the kingdom to Israel? And he said, he's that doing? Is that what you're after? You're not after the kingdom. And he says, I'll tell you what, it's not time for that now. Do you people hear me? 2,000 years ago, that's the way Jesus answered him. It's not for you to know the vision sermon about the kingdom coming down because the time is. And you know what happened? Over 390 of that 500 or more. Because now it's time for the kingdom to come, and people are not seeking the kingdom, they're seeking a life here on this world, or in this world. And you see, and it too is causing a great falling away, departing from the faith. How many times over the last several years have you been saying, I don't have the witness no more for this day. My oil is going out. You know what the witness is? It's the Holy Spirit inside of you. You're letting it leak out. So you end up denying. You end up betraying. You end up denouncing. You speak evil of those.